He kissed me.
Nathan kissed you.
He put his tongue in my mouth.
Oh, he's such a dickhead, he's winding you up.
He tried to take my trousers off.
He's taking the piss.
He said he wanted to do some dry humping.
What did you do?
I left. Very quickly.
If you open your heart, I know we can have something really beautiful. Yours forever, Nathan.
Oh, Jesus, stop kicking me!
What have I told you about dicking around with Simon?
Who's dicking around?
You put your tongue in his mouth!
Oh, Jesus, all right, so I got a little bit fresh with him. I was staring into those big, beautiful eyes. He's like a handsome shark. I couldn't help myself. I love him.
Oh, you're a dick.
Oh, do my feelings for him offend you? Well, I'm sorry, because they're true. And pure, well, they're true. I can't pretend any longer. I won't.
I never felt like this about anyone. He completes me.
That's from Jerry Maguire.
Yeah, I know. I watched it 4 times last night. It's like he's Tom and I'm Renee. Someone else is the ugly, specky kid.
Are you trying to tell me you're gay or something?
Gay, straight, retarded. Why do we have to put labels on everything?
Because we do, all right, or else no one's going to know what the fuck's going on. Is this why me and you haven't got it together?
Maybe he's what's been missing from my life. Why do you think I was always so mean to him?
Because you're a wanker.
No. It's because it's much easier to humiliate, degrade, and just generally shit all over someone than it is to admit that you love them. You won't believe what love can do.